Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Miagani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, crazy ass ninjas.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing blows from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other. A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
I'm imagining. I gotta be imagining it. Who chained a body to a wall?
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the Bat after he killed Joker.
Arkham Knight? Yeah, that's just what Gotham needs.
inmates. Another gun.
Well, did any of you see where she went?
I barely saw her coming.
What was this idiot thinking anyway? You see him?
Look out!
Planning something, I can tell.
You know, Hugo Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow, but he sent food packages too, you know?
Trail leads through the duct into Elliott Memorial Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Initiates, you are untempered steel. These battles will forge your minds and bodies into blades the League will wield. The rebellion is weak, rotten with disloyalty. You will strike at its treacherous heart. Soon they will come. When they arrive, you strike at my command. For the League!
For the League!
For the League!
can. Protect the demon's head!
Blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it. Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
The demon's head must never rise again.
Thank you.
trail heads over the damaged floor into the moor. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door. I should use the remote batarang to open the door. She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. She pressed the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She hit the switch here. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again.
Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here.
But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective. Help me. For Talia.
He will rise again. He is forever. Nothing can defeat him. He will rise again. The traitors will die. They call themselves the League, but they are nothing. The traitors will die.
This hospital was built upon a Lazarus source. Gotham forgot. The League remembered.
And then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scary.
Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
What I hear, bats get worse. Getting harder. I guess killing Joker changed him.
Leads beneath the dockyard. I'll need to continue on foot. And apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall. This must be the Lazarus pit.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
turn around, slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Ra's know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week, or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
Working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum, and I still can't walk on grass without feeling guilty.
Batman's an improviser. Arkham Knight won't know what hit him.
Okay, fine, whatever. Now how about Bane versus Mr. Freeze?
Sir, Nyssa was always the most reasonable member of the family. But do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir? Sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Ra's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well, yeah.
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
You weren't a good man, Ray. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him! Make him...
Father, what a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter, and I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this, or you will.
Detective. Proud of you.
He looks kind of pitiful just lying there. If I was in his shoes, I'd want someone to put me out of my misery.